going on? What's going on, man? So we're here in Miami. The one thing that I believe is manifestation. Why? Because crazy. Because a year ago, I literally was talking about this Rolex watch. I literally told myself that in a year, I'm gonna go over here and purchase it. I was in Vegas around the time, and you know, I went to the Rolex store. I literally asked for the watch, see how much the price was, whatever. And it's crazy because they wanted about like $35,000, $37,000 for it. And you know, the money wasn't the problem. The whole issue was that I didn't feel like I deserved it, right? So I really wanted to commit into working hard and making myself feel like, hey, you know what? I worked hard this whole entire year. I made it. I really wanted that. So that's something that I did for myself. It set that goal. And you know, here we are now. Basically, ended up purchasing it, as you can see. But now the next thing is for me is we're in a $1.2 million penthouse. And you know, we're buying it. What's crazy is that, you know, manifestation is a huge thing, like I said. But I'm actually considering actually purchasing one of these. And it all starts from right now today. You know, something that I'm telling myself, you know, a year or 2 years from now, I will be moving over here to one of these penthouses. You know, it's a really nice view. You know, something that I tell myself is, you know, I want to live in somewhere where I feel motivated to wake up, put in the work, show up, and really have a nice view so I feel motivated to really surround myself with the right people. And as you can see over here, you know, a nice yacht over there, man. That's like motivation for me, you know? That's manifestation, that's motivation for me. You know, that's something that, you know, people are doing moves, making moves. People are making millions of dollars. You know, people are actually making it happen over here in Miami. And, you know, a lot of money is being made over here, like penthouses here, people that live in here, right? But something that I want to surround myself with the right people, make sure that I'm in the right vehicle, just making sure that, you know, I'm really just showing up and just putting in the work. But manifestation is one, something that you got to do as well, and really set your goal on where you want to be at from here, a month from now, a year from now, 5 years from now. Set big goals and never give up, because anybody can make it happen as long as you commit and you see the vision.
Quiero que te quedes un poquito más. Tú eres algo que yo no puedo olvidar. Y contigo yo me vuelvo a escapar.
Escápate conmigo esta noche.